smoke them out.
All cars, all officers, please converge. Help me. Roadblock in position. Suspect has been lost. Keep patrolling.
Behind me.
Get an angle on him.
He's in a car. Apprehend as soon as you can.
Thank you.
water sharp.
You telling me that's all I had to do this whole time was just run and round the corner? I got nothing to say. I got nothing to say. Just I suck.
How you doing?
Like, this is I'm getting close to the end, am I? I hope so. Oh, I hope so. What did I just witness?
Did you hear about this Turnbull?
Heard he was crooked as the day is long.
Says in the paper he's going to be remembered for fighting to pass the 19th Amendment. Put his whole career on the line for it.
We Which one was that again?
Woman's suffrage, you idiot. He gave me the right to vote, Tom. Gave it to his wife and 6 daughters, too. Guess nobody's just one thing, are they?
Guess not. I gotta go to work.
Tom, don't do nothing you don't want to be remembered for, you hear me?
Probably too late for that.
Get me out of here.
Excellent.
Yeah, it's great, boss.
And this is just a taste. I got a line on a whole shipment of Cameroons that have been impounded by customs. You guys are going to grab them.
You want us to boost cigars?
Something wrong with that? Customers in our nightclubs are paid through the nose for quality cigars.
Still, it seems, I don't know, small time.
I just knew you were a smart one, Tom. Can't put nothing past you. Small time is exactly right. That's how it's supposed to look, anyhow. The cigars are just a cover for a shipment of hot ice. The smuggled diamonds have been hidden in some of the boxes. The feds haven't found them yet.
We're stealing diamonds from the feds?
Don't worry about it. I've already discussed all the details with Sam here. He'll fill you in. Now, I got a meeting with the mayor at his favorite gentleman's club. Work out the details together. But I want those cigars back here before anyone catches on to the real loot. You got it?
Sure, boss.
Great. And don't drink all the good stuff while I'm gone.
You know about this?
Boss and I worked it out last night. We got a plan. Now, I'm not saying it's a good plan, but it won't get us killed. Probably.
So what, then? We got a guy on the inside or something?
No. We gotta do this on our own. And it'll be rough. Cigars are packed in crates at the harbor.
Shit. The place will be crawling with security.
Yeah. Brute force won't work. Gotta play this one cool. So we're gonna steal a customs truck. Slip right in.
Christ. And kill the poor bastard driver.
No. We'll just scare him a bit. All we need is his paperwork.
Right. We don't need the hassle of dumping a body. Come on. See if we can get eyes on a customs truck down by the docks.
You alright, Tom?
Yeah. Just trying to figure out the angle is up.
What's there to figure? Boss says a job needs doing, we're doing it.
Just seems like a lot to put on a line. Even for some diamonds. The feds pinch us. We can do serious time.
And let's make sure we don't get caught. Right?
Yeah.
I don't know, I'm not liking this jacket over the suit thing.
I got gear for the job stashed down near the harbor. If either of yous need something special, go see Vinny.
All I need is a stiff drink.
For Christ's sakes, Polly, just lay off for one night, please.
relax. You're making me nervous playing around with your piece like that.
Sorry. Just got a lot on my mind as well.
That show. I'd have figured there wasn't enough room up there.
Go ahead and laugh, assholes. You guys are done. How do you think I got plans?
But you're wrong. You got big plans.
Yeah? Spill it then. What are you working on?
Been thinking about hitting up a savings and loan downtown.
You want to rob a bank?
Sure. I've been casing the place for months. I got it all worked out. Just need a few guys I can count on to watch my back.
Robbing a bank, that's a little out of our league.
We're robbing the fucking feds, ain't we? What's the difference?
Well, Salieri's the goddamn difference, you nitwit. The Don sent us to steal these cigars. There ain't no way he sanctions a bank job.
Well, then we don't tell him.
Want to step out on the Don?
No.
Really? We can cut him in after we make the score. He'll be bent, sure. But he won't stay mad once he gets his share.
I don't know, Polly.
Yeah, I fucking know. You do what you want. I won't say nothing. Yeah, I owe you that much. Salieri? He finds out you're going behind his back, you'll be planted right next to Morello. You ask me, there ain't no haul worth that.
He's right, Polly. You bring it to the Don, or let it go.
Yeah. Just get to daydreaming, you know.
Wake up. We're here. Tom, you take the car. Find a custom truck and meet us near the impound. Me and Polly, we'll go get the rest of the gear.
Right. You got your head together.
Yeah. Sober as a priest.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Hey, quit busting my balls. I'm good.
Oh, yeah, we're doomed. We are going to fail. Don't even worry about it. I'm already knowing. Bro, there's no way they for real about to have me. Oh, they are serious, too.
Park up over there, Tom.
Where's my uniform?
This is all we got, pal. Besides, there's only room for two in the cap.
You can ride in the back. Sure you keep your head down or this whole thing is blown.
Forget about it. I know when to keep my head down.
Make you say that to all the girls.
Come on.
Well.
Let's get moving.
All right. Jesus Christ. You comfortable back there, Tom?
What the hell do you think? What's the plan when we get to the impound?
I don't know. We look for crates that came from Cameroon or something. The cigar place.
You know how big the impound is.
Relax. It'll be empty this time of night. We'll have the run of the place.
Hey, you got your papers?
Crap. Yeah. Pete, you got the papers?
The dash!
What was that?
What was what?
What?
Here you go, pal.
All right, go through. Busy night tonight. You might not find a spot.
Hear that? There's gonna be guys everywhere.
It'll be fine. We just gotta think on our feet.
Thinking on my feet is my worst thing, Sam. You know that.
What kind of time do you guys call this? We need to have gone through these shipments by sunup.
Yeah. Sorry, we couldn't find our papers. But we found them again.
Just show us what to do, pal. We're new.
We're all new, buddy. It's just that some of us know what time we gotta clock in. Come with me.
Okay, Tom, looks like it's on you. Get into the warehouse and find a cigar crate that's hiding the diamonds.
Okay.
They keep records on everything here, so search their files. You're looking for Cameroon cigars that came in on a boat called the Bohemia. Ship docked on Tuesday, 23rd. Got that?
Yeah.
Don't get caught.
They want me on a stealth mission?
And find us when you're done.
Ah, man.
They got guys working overtime tonight.
Needle in a haystack. Where are we going to get through all these crates? Not even in a week.
So you get paid for a week. Quit complaining.
Hell yeah, man, I'm 007, Hitman.
This will help.
Come on, fellas. Speed this up. Once we're done with the small crates, we start cracking open the big ones next door.
Money's good, but these assholes must have been through 100. Sorry.
Fuck me. Fucking tired of this. This is goddamn it.
Interested.
Thank God. Boy, I just did the dumbest thing ever. F the body.
Crap. Place is huge.
Okay, boys, check each crate, then we start cracking them open.
There's hundreds.
Then lucky you, having all night to search them.
This'll help.
So weird. I mean, can I think I can come at it from the side.
Place is huge.
Okay, boys. Check each crate, then we'll start cracking them open.
There's hundreds.
Yeah, then lucky. Having all night to search.
This'll help. Place is huge.
Okay, boys, check each crate, then we start cracking them open. Well, then, lucky you.
This'll
have
help.
It all night to search them.
Oh, my God, I didn't mean to move. I didn't mean to move.
Ah, crap. Place is huge.
Okay, boys, check each crate, then we start cracking them open.
There's hundreds.
Well, then, lucky you. Having all night to search.
something here.
Predictable.
Jeez, give me a break. Found him.
There he is.
We're getting what we're.
Good.
Get out of here.
That's the last of them.
Let's dangle. I'm not riding in the back again.
You're a better wheelman anyway. Just don't drive us into the bay. Shit.
You hear that?
Okay, Tom. Gun it.
Let's go! Let's go! Jesus, Tom, it ain't comfortable back here, huh?
Through the gate!
Cop in town's gonna be on their way.
So let's get out of sight. Fast as you can, Tom.
Don't even worry, man. I'm behind the wheel. You know
what? Closed up ahead. Find another way. If we get seen, they'll raise hell.
Don't worry. I got it.
Another checkpoint. Give it a wide berth, Tommy. Another checkpoint. Give it a wide berth, Tommy.
Oh, he's on us. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I need a map. How am I gonna get out of here? Like, God,
here they come! Ah, crap!
Oh my God! How is this even possible? God.
It's closed up ahead. Find another way. If we get seen, they'll raise hell.
About don't eat the cops, it's a roadblock every single. It doesn't even matter. I need to restart anyway, cause bro, that was just getting annoying.
Let's get the cigars back to where they're safe. Eyes on the road. Cops
could
be anywhere.
I'm already with low health? What the? I might as well restart the whole chapter. How that work?
Away.
So let's get out of sight. Fast as you can, Tom.
Way. We get seen, they'll raise hell. the checkpoint! Give it a wide berth, Tommy.
Looks like we left them behind.
Yeah, hopefully.
Where the hell were you back in the compound? We were about to give up.
The place was a maze. It's a miracle I found the crates.
Next time we pull something like this, we need a better plan. More information.
A better plan? He got the ice, didn't he?
Yeah, but next time...
Well, next time what? We run it all through you? As scores like these are your best thing?
Guys, I'm trying to drive here. Let's get back to the warehouse without LHPD on our tail, huh?
Sure.
We got the diamonds, the boss will be happy. That's all that matters.
I'm trying to get out of here.
Those rocks had better be as big as the goddamn rich for all the crates we had to move tonight.
Hey, Polly! You okay?
Yeah! Yeah, a couple of these crates are shot to shit, though.
How bad is it?
It's the worst of it.
It don't look too good. Don's gonna be pissed if we ruined any of the cigars.
What the hell?
Christ. It's dope.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Where are the diamonds?
There ain't any. This is the real score.
No. Don said we would get diamonds.
You can open every box. You're not going to find them.
We put our fucking necks out on the line for this shit.
Looks like it.
You better cool off, Polly. The Don's coming.
Shit.
We don't say nothing about this to the Don. Okay, if he wanted us to know, he would have told us.
He should have come clean.
Sure. But for now, we keep our trap shut. Right?
Yeah, okay.
Polly?
Yeah. Yeah, I ain't saying nothing.
Any problems, boys?
One of the crates got a little banged up, he's on.
All right. Oh, doesn't look too bad.
Might have lost a few cigars, but otherwise the merchandise should be okay, boss.
Besides, ain't diamonds supposed to be the hardest thing around?
Outside of my cock, maybe.
Well, bravo, boys, bravo. You all got a well-deserved bonus coming your way.
You want us to unload the crates into the warehouse?
No, you can take a powder. These morons are gonna take it from here.
You sure?
What I say?
Okay, boss. We'll bang them.
Sam, give me a lift back to the bar.
Sure, boss. You guys coming?
Nah, we'll take the train.
Okay. See you later.
God damn it. I just about had it, Tommy. We got busted with all that smack. We would have died in prison.
Yeah, but what are you gonna do?
I already told you.
The bank.
Yeah. I don't care what Sam says. I'm getting that score.
How much you figure?
Want in?
We're just talking.
I knew I could count on you, pal.
Take a walk. I wanna call an Uber.
So which bank?
Grand Imperial. Their North Park meets downtown.
Yeah, been there. A while back.
Well, the security don't look tight. Easy getaway. Tellers who don't look like they put up a fight. Can't do it alone.
Maybe. I'm not moving Black Tar for the Don. Especially if he's not cutting us in. And I don't know. I just never want to be in that street again.
What street?
On my knees, watching some poor skirt burn just because she got in our way.
It was the wrong place in the wrong time. Just tough luck.
Seems there ain't no other kind with us.
I'm telling you, Tom, this is perfect. And this if I get our ticket.
We'll see. I'm not signing up for the job until I see what's what. If I get pinched, Sarah's done with me.
I get that. But think about what this could mean for them.
Watch it, buddy. The enemy turned the map.
Yeah. I don't know what it's like for you going home to your wife and kid. But that's why I'm doing this. Who's gonna marry me? Nearly 40 years old and nothing to show for it but my rap sheet. But we do this, I get enough scratch to finally get out. Who knows?
You're not built for the domestic life, Bobby. 6 months in, you'll put a bullet in your brain out of boredom.
Christ. I'm ready to punch my ticket right now. Around for 6 months, just playing cards and busting balls, and I start to get lazy. Then everything blows up, and I gotta knock the rust off or I'm dead. One day I'm fighting to stay awake while the Don's telling us a story about the old days. One I've already heard 100 times, and the next day I'm getting shot at, trying to keep from shitting my pants. Fucking wearing me out, Tommy.
So you're looking for the big one, though?
I know it's a snipe hunt. Every little monster goes to bed dreaming about that last big score. But if we do this thing, I don't know. Might be just enough to get me a little pizzeria or something, you know?
Sure. But if we're doing this, we're waiting until things calm down.
Ah, you're already hooked, pal.
Maybe.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy, this man is crazy, but I like it, you know? I may love Sam over Paulie, but I mean, yeah, no, ain't nothing wrong with doing a little robbery.
It stays the same.
Right. I take care of the crowd. You handle the manager. Threats don't work. Do what you gotta do. Keeps the vault keys on them.
See, a teller sounds the alarm. How long do we get?
5 minutes. Maybe more. Before the cops show.
What if it all goes to hell?
I'm not fucking around, Tom. You hear gunshots down at the vault, don't come up. It's the money or nothing at all.
Doing this?
We're doing this.
Today? Oh, no, baby. That's not how things work, man. I'm going to end it off right here. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Yes, I know the gameplay. You know what? I was locked in. I was just so upset. I didn't want to fail again. But I catch you boys and girls later.